The Ethernet LAN port cover of a Lenovo Y50-70 is a bit flimsy and may easily break. To fix it, you have to order a replacement and remove the old one. To do this, you have to flip your laptop and remove the power supply. Remove all screws from the back. The two screws at the top are a bit longer than the other screws. Make sure to put them back on the right place later on. After all screws are removed, move the cover a bit to the back and then remove it to the top. The RJ55 port cover is broken in my case. Remove the two screws and remove the plastic. Put the replacement part in its position and put the two screws back in place. You can do a quick check with an Ethernet cable to make sure it fits. Put the back cover back in its old position and put the screws back in place.